Okay, today we're doing force reps on the EZ bar curl. So we've got Gareth's normal training weight for 6 reps. Today we're going to force him to do 2 more. So the first 6 by yourself as normal. Nice work, that's 3. And a couple more on your own. One more time. Great stuff. So now I'm going to step in and help in the first part of the rep. And you force it up the rest of the way by yourself. Fantastic, well done. Okay, so that was 4 reps on an EZ bar curl.